this.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Feedback for the whole show.
Who's going first?
That's the show. That's the show.
Who's going first?
Say it again.
I feel like we need to come in fact more because I was like still doing the
for you and him.
What are we doing this for?
Saturday.
It's a birthday party?
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if they're not comfortable doing porch pimping, let me and Wes do the old couple and call it that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got that
locked
down pretty good.
Yeah, because
it's a birthday
party. I'm not saying that. I just have to, because it keeps being changed.
I know. And it seems to what else is this just being our only practice. And that's something that should kind of run smooth. You don't want it to look.
I like it for the most part, though. I did like it for the most part. But yeah, I can tell you what.
I'm not going to email.
We ain't upset you could, even though you kept teasing me. I wish I could have gone to work.
Just to have that one ready as well, just in case it's too short or something.
That is one. Yeah.
Okay, feedback.
I checked one.
Oh, sure, man. Their part, it was kind of long, stressed out, like at the beginning. You know what I'm saying? And I was just like, I would probably use the bathroom at some particular point, you know what I'm saying? Just
how we did it, we can't do it how we really gonna do it because nothing's going on.
Yeah.
He come in character.
Like
you know,
come
in
as a character.
As Jay Smith.
Like that part of the group.
Random people.
Yeah.
And he starts with girl.
Yeah.
Okay.
I do want to apologize. Me and her, we haven't did this in a while.
The stuff we were talking about with their skit, I mean, you know what I'm saying? It needs to be worked out a little because my baby still ain't got a dialogue. She got like truncated speech and stuff like that. Like she gargling or doing other stuff. Once we tighten that up, then that's cool. Michael always killing them with her anyway, so we didn't say nothing to Michael. Who else was it? We was cool. But it still needs to be, it's still something missing, so I gotta write, draft my question and stuff like that, and have her just, you know, answer it accordingly. So I'm gonna get with Kim. You said I'm coming over tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna knock that out. So, but besides that, I mean, I guess they right to school. You know?
And please pay attention to what the audience, how they're looking, how they're feeling, because if we gotta cut something short, we can cut it short. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ian is gonna be hosting and doing a few jokes in between as well. So he'll be hosting.
So that'll give us a little more time to get changed in between.
Just a little bit.
Just a little.
Yeah.
What
kind
of car is this? Like a 5-year-old
or
something?
She's 33, but it is more so of a church choir. So, that's why she picked these sketches. These are the sketches she picked. So it is more so of a church choir. And so that's why really fill it out. This is your opportunity to really sit back and kind of look at how they're reacting to them. So it is more so of a church crowd, though. Yes.
And I want to like churchy, like churchy, like hey, they do stuff when they ain't in church, when they ain't in church.
Right. They like me a church member, not like my husband a church member. Like,
yeah. Well,
I don't know. I don't know.
Like I'm still a
minister congregation.
I'm still easy.
I think you should ask that though.
Ask her.
Ask her. I have a church member. Like, what type of church is it?
I ask you. You never know until you get to the party. That's all I can say. Just like we did with you know, the other spot. You never know until you get there. And when you get there, y'all just start paying attention.
Like, get
why is my church
here? Huh? I don't know. Y'all, it's really important, y'all. It's really important when y'all get there to people watch.
Yeah.
It's very important to look at how people are responding to you. And because we don't want to get up there and do the wrong thing. And they're like, wait, what is going on here? Because there will be somebody doing some Christian poetry. It's going to be a blues, a band playing music. Not going to be any dancing or anything afterwards. The food is catered from the soapbox, because the soapbox is going to be one of our regular places. So the food will be catered.
What's the venue? Is it a home or?
No. It's a place called the soapbox.
Oh,
and it's probably going to be one of our venues. And it holds about 50 people. So, and it's going to be, you know, a stage. But it's kind of setting similar to this. Like a small stage and everything. And about this much space.
And it's Saturday at what time?
Saturday, we've got to be there at 6.
At 6. Mm-hmm.
And I'll give everybody the address. It's 30, it's 8031 Tyree. But I'll text everybody the address.
You said it's where?
8031 Tyree.
That's like in the hood, right?
Right, that's the matter of my dad.
Well, we're going to be in a gated parking lot.
So, what y'all nervous now?
Right.
Maybe that's from the hood now? Yeah, nervous?
It's like, it wasn't any, you were just talking, and you weren't, I couldn't get into it. Right. I mean, let him ask the questions, and then you pop off like you was doing. It was good, but it was just kept going. When y'all came out, when you and Paul came out, I didn't hear. Even though I was right here, I didn't hear.
Seriously?
Okay, I'm going to take that.
That's important. And then remember, too, be different characters. Start getting those drastic, differently look together. You got two drastic looks you got to come up with. The old lady look and the choir member look. You already said what those looks are going to be. So be drastically different, but fast. Mm-hmm. It has to be fast because you're going to be surprised when we get there and it's like, oh my God, it's my turn already? So we got to change fast.
Basically, how bad the angels are.
Yeah.
You know, so.
Yeah.
So.
Are you coming Saturday?
No. As of right now, no. I want to commit to it, and I can't come down.
Okay, any more feedback?
He's
really, really, really pay attention to the audience. That's the most important thing I can say. And if they really feeling something, if they like cracking up at something, it's okay to make one sketch in 7 minutes and another one 2 minutes. That's fine. We just gotta make sure we give a full 30 minutes. So that's fine, yeah.
One thing with that. Right, that really is cracking up at it. Keep it going, but you don't wanna keep it.
Mm-hmm. Overkill.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. You wanna leave while they laugh. Oh, they mean that's good too, though.
Yeah. Cliffhanger.
Yeah.
And then you're gonna manage that to between the 55 earlier? Somebody's expecting to be violent, and we figure we suck at them.
No, I ain't gonna.
No, I'm not too simple. I'm saying as far as
I know what you're saying.
Time management.
Yeah.
You might be at the bar talking to somebody.
Yep.
What
the host will take the black. Yeah. So quick changes, pay attention to the audience, if you get an opportunity to play around with the audience and it works, hey, do it.
Hey, dog, can you hold my nipple sack right there?
And do whatever you need to do. That's, yeah.
See ya, girl. Go ahead and swear.
Oh,
pull back.
Pull back, pull back.